And we are back. Hot off the heels of taking out Bertrand, we got a bunch of side missions to do. So let's start with one that's just right down here.
Hey man, the Iceman brought down another substation. Overcharge yourself and turn it back on!
So we have one of the final overcharges. There's not too many of these left. This could be the last one. I don't remember. But gotta just get up here. Well, this is like a perfect place to use the lightning tether. This overcharge is actually not a bad one. It's not as long as I would like, but, you know. What can you do? It does give us a nice little view of the Iceman's little base. Very brief one. Got a couple choices of which path to take here, but let's go this way. Doesn't really matter all that much in the grand scheme of things. There is no escape. I'm trying to run away.
I ain't your problem.
Well, that's that. Gotta take care of some problems real quick. What? What? Okay, that's... That's not how ice works. That's... No.
Easy now.
Please. No, please.
I have children!
So... What should we do next? Yeah, okay. Let's do this one.
I need your photography skills again. I heard a plague ward just kind of blew up. Get some shots of that. It could be the Beast's handiwork.
Oh, you mean the one that John blew up because he's the Beast? Has Cole still not told Zeke that John is the Beast? Shame, Cole. Come on. This is kind of important information. You should probably share it at some point. Oh, what do I know? I'm not a superhero, though. Or am I? I'm not. Or am I? No.
This damage looks kind of familiar somehow. Anyway, let's get some pics of the ice tower. That thing's crazy.
So we're actually going to do a little bit of investigation of the ice tower. We haven't really taken a close look at that place just yet. Kind of flew by it a few times, but... What am I doing? Got the ice tether. Don't need to climb anymore. Makes things so much easier.
Ooh, you made him mad now. They sent out one of those big ice brutes. See if you can get some shots of his powers.
Why are they mad? I took a picture. You gotta think that in this modern town, I'm not the first person to take a picture of the ice tower. Just gotta get some pics of this dude's two main attacks. We don't seem to need a picture of his little AoE ice attack, at least not yet. But it can sometimes be a little tricky to get this guy to actually do his attacks. But if you want him to do the ice balls, then get up high, he'll usually do that one. And for the ice beam, you tend to have to be on his level. It kind of increases his odds of doing that particular move. Alright, let's get down there. But why don't we buy a fantastic power first? So the cluster grenade is great. It's amazingly good. It's one of the best powers in the game because it's just look at this. Look at all these grenades I'm throwing on this man. Yeah, look at that damage too. This is the attack that I mentioned a little while ago. It's very effective against these guys if you can get the grenades on his face. It just tears through his health. It's pretty great. But unfortunately, I don't know if we're going to be able to get the cluster grenade for Evil Cole.
We gotta study that thing's regenerative powers. Okay, he's had enough. Better put him out of his misery. Well, that's everything on my list. The more we can learn about our enemies, the better we can fight them.
I don't know, I think I'm doing pretty okay right now fighting these guys. Maybe that's just me, I don't know. Okay, so what's next? Well, how about... got a lot of missions clustered over there. Let's do this one, I guess.
After you cleared out that warehouse, the ice gang moved right in. Meet up with my boys, and let's make sure it sticks this time.
So this is a pretty straightforward mission. It's just murder ice dudes. Well, that I think we can handle. Hey, I want you guys with the signs to pay attention as I go murder a bunch of bad guys, okay? Okay.
Lead the way, Cole. My men will provide covering fire.
I think that's code for my men will just kind of wander around shooting at things. Which may or may not be effective. So in addition to the cluster grenade just being great, the grenades are also sticky, so... It's just a fantastic power. How did the militia get up there on top of that roof there? God, they're fast. And of course there's a Titan, of course. You have to have Titans now all over the place. It's fun to fight the same thing over and over again, right?
Watch that big one! Shoot it! Shoot it!
Totally not overusing what could be a pretty neat enemy. Totally not happening. So that's that. Let's just edit our way out of here. Because we've been dealing with these blast shard bombs for like the entire game. And even though I'm sure the cops have put their best men on figuring out who's behind this, I think we should give them a hand and try to do that ourselves.
Hey man, some guy called up. Claiming he's the blast shard bomber. Says he wants to give himself up.
Oh, this is such a bad idea.
Careful, man. You'd be ready for anything.
Death by fire! The only thing you devils understand!
You have a bomb on your chest. That's usually not a good idea. So you may think, hey, why don't you just try murdering him with electricity while he's running away? You can't actually kill him right here. You just gotta chase him down. Shooting him doesn't really do anything, so... I guess he has rubber clothes on or something. He probably got them from the same place that Zeke got his from.
There's a bomb strapped to my chest! Touch me, and I'll go BOOM! You defused it? That's impossible!
So yeah, there's actually like two ways this can go. This dude has a lot of health. Oh, you're still alive. Good for you.
You're not a god! Why can't I kill you?
But of course, you can just attack him without defusing the bomb first, and it blows up. Wait, it didn't blow up. Why didn't it blow up? Well, I wanted some murder civilians. This is bullshit. I do everything myself. God. Oh, now it blows up. Didn't even kill any civilians. What a shitty ass bomb. So that's that. But even though that guy is dead, we'll still have blast shard bombs around. So this power right here is a very good power. It'll show you where the nearest blast shard is, even if it's on the other side of the map. So it makes finding all the blast shards actually, like, doable. Well, reasonably doable, unlike in the last game. But we're probably not going to get that, because I'm not going to find all the blast shards, because I don't care. Let's do this mission next.
No idea what set him off, but these gunboats pulled in, started shooting blind. We're getting massacred!
They're rednecks. Do they really need a reason to shoot guns? But this mission is going to be pretty simple, especially since we now have the lightning tether. It makes getting to the gunboats very easy. Just got to get into a good position first. Go, and then with the cluster grenade, these guys are just done. They don't even know how done they are. Whoop. Just, alright, there you go. You'd think that shooting grenades onto their own boat would be kind of a bad call. Like, that seems like something that could easily backfire. But that's done. Nice and efficient, all right. And the frozen men drowned horribly, fully aware that they were going to die, but not being able to do a damn thing about it. Ah, being a hero is so rewarding sometimes. So this is where we, oh look, this guy's a conduit. You can see those two. It's not as common as people that have the plague, but yeah, they're around as well. Can't really, you know, activate them like the beast could, but whatever. So we can continue our adventures with our undercover ice soldier buddy. But first, let's head over to the train yard, because there are some dead drops over here to grab. Meaning to get these for a little bit. There's actually a second one a little farther ahead. I've been kind of waiting for these. I came back here a few times and they weren't here yet, but they are now, so that's pretty good. Just wanted to get those out of the way.
Audio surveillance of Lucy Quo, file R835. The new species from the swamp display humanoid characteristics. But how did they acquire the DNA? Which way up or down the food chain did they travel?
My guess is they're on top of the food chain.
Of course, the ambient wildlife of the swamp was exposed to radiation. Animal mutations, it's a viable theory. I just don't understand why Bertrand has refused to bring me samples of the creatures for study.
Why would he? You come up with some kind of repellent and his militia is out of a job.
Audio surveillance of Joseph Bertrand, file B62.
Did you know Kessler had visions of the future? Had him over for lunch yesterday. He said he was visiting to inspect our facilities, but I suspect he came here to parade just to give me a message. He predicts the arrival of a conduit of such power and wrath, it's gonna consume the world. He called it the Beast. He said it would come here to New Marais, that we must arm ourselves, prepare for its coming. He said we don't have much time.
Sounds ridiculous.
Oh, yes, indeed it is. But you know, I do believe in prophecy, Doctor. What do you know about nuclear weapons?
It's really wild to actually see what the plague can do firsthand, right? It just empties your body of everything. It's crazy.
The Ice Gang took over a bunch of militia supply boats. Now the militia's trying to sink their own supplies. I know you want a piece of this.
Okay, sure. Just gotta toss stuff off boats. But of course, we do have to contend with the ice soldiers and militia having a bit of a scrape. Let's just... Okay, what? Really? And what are you doing? Just standing on a train car posing? Now, I'm starting to think these ice soldiers are not entirely competent soldiers. Just getting this feeling about that. So the cluster grenades can kinda sorta be used to blow the stuff off the boats, and even though that barrel ended up in another boat, it still counts as being gone. Which is, okay, whatever. That's not the right power at all. Just blast this you can just blast this stuff off the boat. You don't need to, you know, lift it up or do anything like that. It's a little explosive though, so I might want to be a little cautious. Also, this water is not exactly deep, so I'm not sure how this is going to prevent these guys from actually getting this stuff. But whatever, maybe it's not waterproof or something, I don't know. Maybe it's guns. Those don't do great in water. Well, some guns. Let's just take care of this second boat real quick. Let's not worry about that guy shooting from the shore. It's not a big deal. One more, where is it? Is it on this boat or the other boat? Let's get a bird's eye view. There it is. It's just a box. You gotta get rid of it. But that's that, so how about we go and take care of the next good mission? Because it's been available for a little bit. I just haven't done it because I'm lazy. We get to hang out with our ice gang buddy a little bit more and see what he's been up to. Don't really ever know what he actually is doing.
I just got another call from our ice gang ally. Cole, he needs your help. Hey, Cole, I should warn you. He's changed since you saw him last. He says they're all changing, some faster than others.
Don't you love it when your Pokemon evolve? It's just such a great feeling. But our ice friend has changed. Last time he was just a standard soldier. But now he's not. He's pretty beefy now, huh?
Monsters! Prey on the weak! Too many to fight alone! Follow!
It sounds like he's talking kinda different, too. Maybe he's just tired. He is pretty husky now. Bopping around the city like this, he's gotta wear you down. but since our ice friend is now, you know, this guy, he can do all the stuff this guy can do, which is great. It's not exactly the most helpful thing for fighting swamp monsters, but whatever. So the swamp monsters we gotta fight is, well, lots of these dudes. And of course we got a Hive Lord. But with the wonderful, glorious cluster grenades, these guys are not that big of a deal. Oh, you get away from me. And unfortunately, our ice buddy is just gonna spend a lot of time making towers and not really doing a whole lot. Well, yeah, I got this. All we need is just a nice opening to just pelt these losers with some cluster grenades. And then everything is going to be just fine. Yeah, he hasn't done, like, anything at all during this whole fight, has he? I mean, he makes his tower, and then he's on his tower, but then he either gets knocked off the tower, or he just spends way too much time aiming his, like, hand laser. Oh, ice buddy. What? Hey. Couldn't even move out of the way. I was still in the cutscene.
These people owe their lives to us. Mustn't be seen together.
But we already have been. They're looking right at us. We were already seen together. We were seen together by, like, all these people. There's like 7 people here. They all saw us together. Dude, you're dumb. There's even more people over there that saw us fight together. Yeah, whatever. So let's get Hellfire Rockets for Evil Cole. Since we're not gonna be able to get him the cluster grenade, I don't think we're gonna get enough experience. And these rockets are great. Really good. Let's try them out, because we got an evil mission over here. Just head over there and take care of it.
I hear people saying they'd be better off without your special help. It's time we remind them why they need you.
Have you no sense of decency?
Sense of decency? You're wearing flip-flops. Flip-flops, cargo shorts, and a hoodie. My sense of decency. Get out.
I'll send my pets over first. Give them a couple of minutes to do what they do. Then we jump in for the rescue.
Send them in.
I like the way Nyx thinks.
Time to be a big hero.
Big hero. You know what heroes do? They just unload on people with rockets. Is what heroes do. Look, I'm the hero. I'm gonna murder everything. It's gonna be great. Yeah, let's do it. Heroic. My heroic tornado. So Hellfire Rockets are pretty great. You know, you're shooting multiple rockets at a guy, and if you manage to actually hit him, then they do quite a bit of damage.
See that, baby? They still love you. They just need a little reminder, that's all.
Ah, good. Cole's won the adoration of all these people. Feels good to be loved. Cole, no! Cole! Oh, Cole.